Submarine? Say submarine. Let's go, let's go. Submarine. Let's go up. Up and up. Fourth floor, you know, fourth floor.
Wait, submarine.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yes, wait. Submarine.
So what? Go. Hello, hello, hello. What? So what? Whoa. We're here. Yeah.
Submarine.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's see. We'll see. I want my submarine today. It's closed. Let's go, Sita. If not, my submarine. Hello. 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 Scary. Like that, oh. Explore button, but that.
We also measure something called the strength and dip of the formation. Someone up. Our measurements of the angle of the ground
layers and
the relationship to each other.
The
clock
shape of the basin and the depth of the sediments. That over there is a gravimeter. We use it to measure variations in the gravitational constraints in this area.
Your sock is glowing. Oh, look. Look, look. Where your sock is glowing.
A good indication of a deep sediment.
Your sock is glowing. And your shoes is glowing.
And grav information to our basin.
That vibro-size truck is doing a seismic survey. It's sending sound waves into the ground. Sensors called geophones. As they bounce off the underground layers. Computers help.
Hey, Eli, come here. Eli, watch Bravo.
If this 2D seismic survey shows there are carbon traps on the ground,
here, oh. Ready? Dance, okay?
We narrow down from
100
miles to one spot.
Dance. Yeah, dance. You know, dance.
There is no oil. Even when all
singing a dance.
There is. And we call that a dry hole. So if you're thinking about a career searching for oil and gas, then learn as much as you can. Stay on top of the best technology. Well, and
where are we? Let's go find that. Another submarine. This is the one.
Submarine.
Yeah, mom, money.
Submarine.
You go inside? Okay, let's go. Okay. Let's go. Thank you. Let's go inside. Here, here. Go. Asamanda, dito ta. In the front, in the front. Let's go in the front. Let's go. Oh no. There.